future of the state fairgrounds is once again up in the air. The Metro Council is set to take on that issue tonight.
In large for the weather, bundle.